street has not been touched. Everything is essentially just shut down. Couldn't even see this direction yesterday from the wind blowing at us. Directly in front of the building. Here's somebody stuck in the street. There's very little traffic this morning, as is wise. There we have St. Pius Church and school. The view south